Hi folks, welcome back to Call of the Wild Angler and to the console edition. Right, we are playing on the PS5. But at the moment we're in the middle of doing the Taylor's Tackle Academy Expert Challenge, which we need a gold ranked or higher fish. So if you're used to playing it on PC, there's actually no difference between PC edition and console edition. It has all the same features. Strange enough, it's actually playing very well. The only trouble is you've got to start your levels again, go back to the beginning. It supports cross-play, but it doesn't support cross-save, which is a shame. I want a little bronze rainbow trout. So currently, I've managed to get back up to level 13. There's a lot of people on the reserve. Let's see. Have a look. Yeah, there's a lot of console players. Actually, I think they're all console players. You do get PC players on the same server as you. Just unfortunate that most of the people who've joined this server are all console players. So we're just all on the weaker tackle at the moment. We've got to unlock the tackle as we go along after these changes in the recent update. That's a bit of a grind. I need to find some more fish. I know there's fish in this area. Unfortunately, there's some really large lake trout. I'm hoping we don't hook it. But it would give us a gold though, but we won't get them in on the weak tackle. I'm also trying to get some of the credits back up. I've noticed the secure patch is actually working a lot better on console than it does on PC. Right, we've got a silver rainbow trout. We're getting closer to gold. It seems to be very stable. I haven't really seen any issues at all with it. Oh, something a decent size. We will get it in, as long as it's not a 30 plus pound lake trout. But I've only been on Golden Bridge Reserve. I haven't been on the Norwegian Reserve yet. I'm hoping that's going to be playing just as good. But I need some stronger tackle for that reserve. But it does make it more challenging to get the fish in on the weaker tackle. On my PC game, I've got strong tackles so I can just pull them in. Not much of a challenge over on that game at the moment. We're on a spoon, size 5 with 8-pound line. We'll start getting him back in. We got one of the silvers on the late trout. It's pulling straight out. It'd be nice if it's a gold. And I can finish this expert challenge. Looks like we are winning. Yeah, we got a late trout. No wonder it's putting up a good fight. Right, let's get it in. And it's a bronze. Just over £10 in weight. But we are getting some good mastery on our tackle and some good credits as well, which is what we need. Yeah, it's starting to go up now to better rate. I managed to get quite a few of the trailheads unlocked. I've still got this side of the map to do and go up to these smaller lakes, but I managed to get this right hand side done. Do the same again when we head over to the Norway map. Oh, it looks like the fish have moved. That's a 21 species of fish that's in Golden Bridge Reserve. I've caught 20 of them. I'm just missing golden trout. I've got an idea where they are. Head down to Emerald Lake Plateau, I think, and see what we can catch down in that area. And here we are. Right, let's get a boat. Gold rank fish. We'll try this location. Yeah, they might get some golden trout as well. I can't remember if they're actually down here, but we'll see. I know you can get Kakani salmon, brook trout, rainbow trout. They're the ones that come to mind anyway. There's probably more species of fish down this end. Let's just get something. A rainbow trout. Another rainbow trout. tell me you can get a gold on a 5-spoon. This is something decent, it's pulling out. I think we're going to get spooled. No. Yeah, we're gonna get spooled. Oh no, I need to save it. There we go. It spooled us. The joys of using weak tackle. Where to go? Actually, I think we'll head over to Trout's Beard. Even get some a gold sauger. Right, we need a boat. Well, that's not my boat. We need to head over that area there. We should be able to get some soda in that area.
That right there is a nasty hyacinth that'll put the whole park up the spout. Can you find me many more, Buckaroo?
Right, here we do. We won't use that. We'll go with Minnow. You can get some on Minnow. Managed to get something straight away. A silver largemouth bass. We need a gold. Actually, might get a gold largemouth bass if I got the right hook size on. Looks like we're in for bass. Another silver. We need gold, not silver. Now I've been downgraded to a bronze. Well, it's almost a decent fish. I'm in trouble getting it in. Can get it back. Now this is a lot lighter line. Well, it looks like we've got some coming back. I thought I was going to lose this one. And he's off again. Yeah, it's a pond. And we lost it as we're just trying to get it in. Always a weak tackle. So, folks, that's been our outing onto the console edition of Call the Wild the Angler. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.